That evening, all the townspeople were also at the house because they heard Jesus was there. And Jesus spent time with them, teaching them, healing the sick, and casting out demons. So the next morning, Jesus got up early and he got away to be alone with the Father.